Well, I'm piling up chaff to mark the spot for the morning's hunt. They're swirling around on the next hilltop over. But the good part is they have to come right past here in order to get back to their roosting water. So now if we can find that in the dark, we'll be in business.